not afraid of being different. You hear the daughters, but you don't listen.